Thank you, Pedro. Well, here's the Aussie lad who became a YouTube sensation posting video blogs, and he now has over 4.5 million subscribers. Time magazine naming Troye Sivan as one of the 25 most influential teens of 2014. Now it's his music which is taking the world by storm, voted by Billboard as one of the hottest stars under 21. His EP Wild, a bona fide smash, his debut album Blue Neighborhood, topping charts on pre-orders alone. He is in New York City to appear on the Jimmy Fallon show. That's where I spoke to Troye Sivan. The new album, Blue Neighborhood, hit number one in 24 countries on pre-orders alone. It is certainly a dream run for this 20-year-old from Perth.
I'm just so thankful that people are, you know, actually listening to the music and care enough to buy tickets to shows and stuff. It just, for me, what I've always wanted since I was like a toddler. So for it to be actually happening right now is pretty insane.
The only hiccup so far, when he was diagnosed with acute laryngitis and forced to cancel a couple of shows. So how's he doing now?
I'm feeling much, much better, thank you. I was really, really devastated to have to postpone those shows, and you know, it was my first home shows. I was ready to go play Perth for all of my friends and family and stuff, and Sydney, of course, was a big one for me as well. And I was just really, really ill and had to postpone. I wanna sleep next to you, but that's all.
Now, Troye's on the dawn of his biggest gig so far, performing on the Jimmy Fallon show in New York City tomorrow night.
Yeah, I'm so honored to have been asked to do the show, and I don't know, I do get very, very nervous. So, I don't know. I'm not really sure how I'm gonna deal with it.
And still in the Big Apple, he's got his own billboard promoting the album in the middle of Times Square. So has he been down to check that out yet?
I'm like dying to go down. I even know like what time the billboard goes on, so I'm gonna go and visit and take some photos and stuff like that. I don't really know what to expect, how that's gonna feel, but I imagine it would be pretty insane for a kid from Australia. Only fools for you, only fools.
Only fools to what I do. With the album only out for a few days, the reviews are coming in thick and fast. Rolling Stone magazine giving him 4 stars.
You know, I'm totally the type of person that would be like, no, I don't really care about what reviews say and I don't want to read the reviews. But then they were really, really good ones and I read them, you know, and was just super over the moon about them. My happy little pill, take me away,
dry my eyes, bring color to my sky. In many ways, Troye Sivan is sailing uncharted waters, but who does he look up to for inspiration?
I mean, the most recent example, I guess, is just someone like Adele, who just has absolutely not played the game and done things her own way and took 5 years off after releasing like the biggest album in the entire world. And you know, I just look to people like that who have like music as their number one priority and happiness and family. And I just want to stay balanced and hopefully make good music for a really, really long time.
Yeah, he has all the right people saying all the right things. Troye Sivan's debut album, Blue Neighborhood, out now. And the tour, the rescheduled dates in Perth, January the 11th, Sydney, January the 13th. Even Taylor Swift is raving about Troye Sivan. And congratulations to Taylor, all those Grammy nominations today. Mm. Pete?
Lovely voice, doesn't he, Troye? Knows how to put
and
a song
Jimmy,
together, that's
Jimmy
for sure.
Fallon tonight.
Jimmy Fallon, sure. Yep.
Doesn't get any bigger than that in the US.
That's actually true.
Good for you.